So I've got these old fence, poles that I've managed to upcycle from the local farmer. And what I'm going to do is come in off. Now I don't have a big ripping saw or anything like that, but what I have got is an old third hand, which is used for making all sorts of things, but in this case I've used it as a small vise. So I've put it in my trailer, I've cut a bit of wood out that fits over the top like this. These are just loose but they fit in, and then what we're going to do is we're going to tighten this up and it's going to hold the post in place for me to cut it in half. So what I can do, as you can see, it's now wedged in. So I can then make a measure. Should have done this earlier, shouldn't I? Take a measure down there. Very simple, nothing complicated. Let's take a nail, more or less in the centre. It's not for the queen or anything, so it doesn't have to be spot on perfect. But if we make a mark, and because these posts are, the outside of them are quite rough, they mark quite easily. Enough for me to see where I'm going. Look at that. Perfect. Straight line. An old nail. Right, now what I'm going to do is cut it with a chainsaw. So, turn the chainsaw on, pump it up. Chainsaw starts. Cut through here. First cut is always the deepest. Just turn it around. So it's basically so one man on his own with limited resources, dealing with what he's got and not what he hasn't got, can actually cut them in half using a simple, rather quiet but I get two posts out of it.